Yeah. You know what this feels like? This feels like this. Feels like I'm back where I started. Watching Full House while we living in half an apartment. Slap boxing my demons, I'm a passionate artist. I used to square up in New York, that's Madison Garden. Old Navy shoes, Gap jeans, and my jacket's from Target. And I work my ass off to get cash for these garments. That broke, that hustle, I had to be on it. My future kept looking scary, it had to be haunted. I wanna get all of the things that my family's wanting. I want Forbes to tally up what my salary's costing. I wanna smoke in a Tezzy while the battery's charging. I want more to back up when I'm actually talking. And never end back where I started. Cause life's a bitch who makes jokes and she's laughing the hardest. Yeah. But I digress, dear God, how many times I gotta ask if I'm next? Look, open the door, I'm ready for war. Barely in it a minute and they ready for more. Of course, I went from pinning a tail on a horse to winning and sitting pretty while I sail on the shore. I fail no more, I only impress. They say life is a test. When I'm on the trains, the only way I'll get a nip. And she be riding my D so much. You would think the MTA is paying me so much. These streets are tough. The Bronx was a dirt pit. Now I could breathe through dust. I seek true love.
The following movie is for mature audiences only.
Hey, Papa, let me get a bacon and a cheese.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Please, thank you.
Pop a little homie.
Oh.
What's good, man? Yeah.
How the family?
We cool. Yeah, we cool.
Yo, you remember what I told you, right?
Yeah.
Fuck these bitches and get money, you heard? Yo, peep this.
More to life than just money and women. Well, that's funny, I'm kidding. What an ugly tradition, but I'm 24, I make dummy decisions. I got a lot to learn, but honey, I'm stuck in detention. I'm with my homies, and my homies been blooding and cribbing. Down in the city, back when 50 was thuggin' and pimping. Something in the water, it's looking lovely for fishing. That's why my nigga said, tonight I'm gon' fuck me some bitches. I said, wait, like glow rope? Like you gon' pipe down with the one girl, you short, bro? Two women, one picture, that's a mural. Land full of women, hood niggas living Roro. Zorro, without disease on me. I really don't complain, cause can't nobody sleep on me. Well, except you, shorty. I'm drunk as fuck, but I ain't gon' forget you, shorty. Plus the money coming shortly. Where can I get you, shorty? A dollar bill? Your wallet filled? Cause I get more green than a soccer field.
What's up, baby girl? I can't get a taste?
Stop.
Hey! You didn't pay for that shit!
I'm not trying to be here. What the fuck?
We going to Chinatown, bro.
For what?
It's vibes down there. You know that.
I always wonder why I'm like this. I know I'm shining, but I just focus on thunder and lightning. The praise is exciting, my name in the lights. And I know I'm on the wave, I'm wondering if I might swim. Might just trip any minute, any time. It's causing my shorty to wonder if I'm alright. It's causing my mama to be calling every night. It's voices, all these noises, and they high pitch. I turn on the news and I see my life flip. Kinda overnight, my nigga, that's the greatest night shift. Now they see me, right? I guess I hit the light switch. Fame is a game and it's a game that I'm in. I always wonder why I'm like this. I achieve dreams at teen, at least I should be hype shit. But instead I'm living private like islands at night. I just might take a trip with my vices. Maybe she love me, maybe she don't. Maybe she drink bubbly, or maybe she smoke. Either way, we gon' leave today. Get away, I'm gon' lead the way. And I got this little place I know I call home. It's going down in Chinatown. Heard you could cop a couple pounds in Chinatown. I heard shorties dropped it down in Chinatown. I guess the news got around about China.
Chinatown. Feeling the urges, all on my person. Look at me searching for anything working. A bottle of bourbon.
Tell me y'all, bro. My man got fired, man.
Yeah. I'm not really trying to do too much.
Just one, bro. For me, one.
No, one what? This pill?
Always this nigga. Yo, you with me. Come on, bro. You always with me.
There go my guy right there, as a matter of fact.
Oh, shit. What's good?
It was goody, bro.
What's good? How you?
I'm chilling.
Yeah.
Yo, listen. These the homies.
Yeah, yeah, man. How y'all feeling, man? See the shoulder exposure? How y'all? You good?
Chilling, man.
What's good? What y'all looking for, man? Talk to me.
We need drugs.
Yeah, everybody does.
No. In pill form.
You got, like, bud on you? Like,
hold on. What you mean, bud?
Like, just weed or something. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, man. That shit is for cowards. You got to step it up. You need something that's going to really fuck your life up. This shit going to make you an astronaut. This shit gonna take you to Bosnia and back. I'm telling you, man, you gonna wake up in the middle of war. You might wake up in 1999, man. I only want the best for you. It might bring out the worst, but it's gonna be the best. This is what I want for you. This ain't no CBD, man. This is the real thing right here. You understand me?
Yeah, it's okay.
All right. There ain't no going back.
You need six.
Let's do it.
Make it seven. 7,400, you my man.
Yeah, and I still owe you for last time. Yeah, you straight. But I hope that rash went away though. Oh, that
appreciate
damn
that, man.
Come on, get out of here.
Oh, man.
I never gave you nothing, man.
Ayo.
Matter of fact, I don't even know you. Get the fuck away from me.
Yeah,
lose my number. Don't ever call me again. Don't ever look me in the eye again. This ain't no CBD. That shit is for cowards. You gotta step it up. Trust me, man. Might bring out the worst. This shit gonna make you an astronaut.